Round 3.
Da da da!
Fight!
Alright.
I'm Duke of the Bump, and I think I'm going to be Polish today.
I'm... whatever that team is.
It's like the Czech Republic, I think.
I don't know. It starts with a T. What starts with a T?
Czechoslovakia.
Does it really?
The Czech Republic.
Does it really?
Alright, I'm going to mix it up a little. And use the same team I always do.
I'm going all fat, guys.
Wow. You're going to pound my ass this time.
With some fat old mustard. What the fuck?
I really don't like the color of this team.
I don't either.
It's depressing.
I can't tell who's who.
Wow. You can't tell, seriously?
It's kind of tough. A little bit.
Yeah, J-Man might have trouble with this one, too.
Yeah.
How the fuck did you score in fucking 16 seconds? How does that even happen? Oh my god, I'm gonna get my shit pushed in this time. you're gonna fucking mash my dinner.
Oh god. I miss my fat guys. I love my fat guys.
So, how about that obesity problem in America? It's pretty fucking serious, huh?
Yeah, it's so bad they have super obese now.
Oh yeah. There's not just morbid obesity anymore.
Yeah.
There's a
level even above that.
Yeah. And I think they had to make that category just for America.
I'm pretty sure they did. We are, you know, the fattest country in the world.
Yeah, I know I'm a fat piece of shit.
Yeah.
Maybe I should join a hockey team. Because apparently that's an advantage.
Oh!
What, you thought I was going to miss that shit?
I don't know, you might have.
I might have.
Oh my god, I can't tell where my guys are.
Well, you should have thought of that before you chose. Oh my god! That was like, it didn't even give us a chance. They just immediately started fighting. We chose the two violentest teams in the game.
Yeah. Czech Republic.
Yeah. Should have there's not a Scottish and an Irish team.
Oh, that would be cool as shit.
That would be fucking nothing but fighting. They wouldn't even bother giving them sticks. Well, I guess they need sticks to hit each other with. They wouldn't bother having a puck, though. Although, I guess you could do a lot of damage with a puck.
Oh, yeah.
If you threw it at someone hard enough.
Oh!
Those things are heavy. Have you ever felt a real hockey puck?
No, I haven't.
Oh, it's heavy as shit.
Really?
I'd like the puck now, please.
I bet you would.
You know what I would like?
Oh, my god.
I would like you to fire it in the opposite direction. So, oh shit!
Fuck! It wouldn't let me shoot!
You almost walled that one right in on me.
If it would have let me shoot.
Oh my god, my little guy was fucking on his ass.
Oh!
Oh, almost snuck that one in.
You almost snuck that one in?
Yes. There's...
Love that corner shot. Okay.
So.
Yeah.
Yeah. What game are we going to play next?
I don't know. What game are we going to play next?
I don't know. It's a surprise.
It is a surprise.
That's the whole point.
I know.
Do you think I should just start posting these, like, instead of Taz videos, or should I finish Taz first?
I don't know. It's whatever you want to do, really.
I mean, it would probably only be a couple more videos for me to finish Taz.
I thought you were, like, right there at the end.
Well, I am, but the level I'm on is, like, really hard. And if I remember correctly, the part coming up is, like, the hardest part in the game.
Really?
But it's been years, so I might be incorrect. Oh, I thought that was going to be icing.
It's not icing unless it goes behind the goal.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Damn.
Shit.
Oh, that was a shitty pass. Why'd you pass it to that team? Your team members are in the olive colors. I'm talking to myself. Where are my team members? I'm giving them a pep talk.
Pep talk?
Thanks.
You're welcome.
He just fucking laid down for that one. You're like, here, take it. I'm too fat to play hockey.
Wonderful.
Whoa! I didn't realize I had the puck when I shot it. Oh my god, pick it up!
Oh, how did I get Jude out of icing there?
How'd you get what?
Jude out of icing.
Oh my god.
So, I wonder if South Park is going to show Muhammad again.
Again?
Again.
Oh, you mean besides the Super Best Friends episode?
Yeah.
I don't know. I mean,
I wonder if they're just doing that out of comedy, or if they really will still not let them...
I don't know.
...put Muhammad on there.
I mean, you think it's been long enough since the Muhammad attacks that they'd be able to show it by now. But I don't know.
I don't know either.
Might just be a joke.
I don't know.
But then again, fucking corporations are stupid.
They are pretty stupid.
Give me
I totally forgot that they actually showed him the Super Friends.
Oh yeah, dude.
I totally forgot about that. Because I remember the big hubbub about them wanting to show him, and Comedy Central being like, yeah, no.
And not only that, but Muhammad, I mean, you know how, like, supposedly it's forbidden to show an image of Muhammad in any format?
Yeah.
Well, he was actually in the title sequence of the show for a little bit.
Oh, wow, really?
So, like, for an entire season, or, like, multiple seasons, yeah, he was in fucking every single episode.
Oh, wow.
And nobody ever said shit.
Wow.
It's pretty funny.
I think, yeah, well, it's obvious that it's an overreaction.
Oh, yeah. I mean, that's probably a can of worms that we don't really want to open here, but, wow. I mean, Islam is a religion of hate and death.
Yeah.
Oh, shit, I just opened it.
Oh, no.
No, I don't believe that, but I... Oh, yeah, I'm on that side now. But, I mean, I think extremists of any kind, no matter what religion they are, and anybody who would kill somebody over a religion should probably not do that.
I mean, doesn't it...
And that's my controversial opinion.
Doesn't it seem kind of silly to be against actually showing your god, you know... It just seems kind of arbitrary.
I mean, for most people who practice Islam, that's like one of those old rules that nobody really follows anymore. Like fucking not being able to eat shellfish if you're a Christian or something.
Yeah.
But like, really, I think they just wanted an excuse to bomb people. They're like, oh hey, see if they're breaking any rules here. Oh, they are. Let's bomb them. But I don't know. I mean, I'm sure, like, 99.9% of all Muslims are, like, totally cool. Just, like, 99% of Christians are totally cool, but then you have people like the Westboro Baptist Church.
Oh, those bastards.
You heard that they came to West Virginia, right?
Yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah, dude.
Fucking picketing the death of minors.
Ridiculous.
Saying that, you know, thank God for dead minors and shit.
Yeah.
Where the fuck?
Where's my dude? Where's my fat ass? There he is.
Yeah, he's too fat. He had to call off today because of fatness.
It was a fat holiday.
Holy shit, I scored again. A fat holiday?
A fat holiday.
Like Thanksgiving?
No, Thanksgiving is a super obese holiday.
So a fat holiday would just be like Easter or something where you only eat candy?
Yeah, that's a good fat holiday.
Yeah, a fat holiday that just occurred.
Oh my god.
Thanks.
What the fuck? It just, like, threw you right at my goal.
Yeah. Man, I was totally going to hit, like, all the shitty dollar stores and shit the day after Easter.
Totally forgot, man.
Well, I mean, I was working.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
But, I mean, if I wasn't, then I might have remembered.
Right.
Yeah. But, I mean, I could have gone to Kroger or something after work.
Oh, yeah.
Did I say the day after Thanksgiving or the day after Easter?
You totally said the day after Thanksgiving.
That's what I thought.
Yeah.
I'm not doing too well this time.
No, you're not.
I think you will once again prove to be the champion of ice hockey. Man, we totally have to do that game that you said you didn't want to do, because that's going to be the only game I'll win at.
No.
Yes.
No.
Dude, you're going to kick my ass at all the other games.
You get the idea that the one that's going to take probably the longest.
Uh-huh.
I don't know where you get the idea that you're gonna lose at that.
Well, I
always
mean,
fucking win at that.
I don't know.
You do, dude.
I think we're on equal footing in that game, really.
I disagree.
I mean, you're good at like certain parts, and I'm good at certain parts.
That's
true.
But
I mean,
you always seem to win.
I think it balances out.
You should fucking play like Mario Party or something.
I could probably pull it off. That would be a long fucking LP, though.
Yeah, it would. We're not doing that. Maybe some other time.
Ugh. I'd really like to get a video capture card.
Oh,
so we
dude,
could do like
yeah.
I could just borrow Sean and Teresa's Wii and we could play like some of the GameCube Mario parties.
Dude, that would be awesome.
So I wouldn't have to worry about, you know, the dark wizardry of N64 emulation.
It's pretty bad too.
I would really like the POC.
I bet you would.
I'm just fucking systematically blocking the shit. Like doo 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 doo. Oh, don't give it to him!
Oh, I almost blocked it back to you. That would have been awesome.
Yeah, if you don't push any buttons for a while, the goalie will just automatically shoot it.
Well, yeah, it prevents you from just holding the puck.
Yeah. Which, you know... Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Think we should pause it here?
Yeah.
Alright.
Sounds
good. Tune in next time for the final round.
As I rape him... I mean, have gentle sex with his butthole.
Is that better?
That's better.
Later.